Want to know if your French skills are improving and what your real learning level is? Get your language skills assessed with our free level assessment test. Just click the link in the description and sign up for a free lifetime account to get assessed.
Let's review the key vocabulary.
Chaud.
Hot.
Chaud. Chaud. Froid.
Cold.
Froid. Froid. Beau.
Nice weather.
Beau. Beau. Frais.
Cool weather.
Frais. Frais.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say hot? Chaud. Chaud. And how to say today? Aujourd'hui. Aujourd'hui. Do you remember how Karen Lee says, "It's hot today"?
Il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
Il fait chaud aujourd'hui. Do you remember how Fleur Toussaint says, "Yes, indeed"?
Oui, en effet.
Oui, en effet. Do you remember how to say cold? Froid. Froid. And how to say nice? Beau. Beau.
Let's review the key words.
Froid.
Cold.
Froid. Froid. Chaud.
Hot.
Chaud. Chaud. Pleuvoir.
To rain.
Pleuvoir. Pleuvoir. Il pleut.
It's raining.
Il pleut. Il pleut. Neiger.
To snow.
Neiger. Neiger. Il neige.
It's snowing.
Il neige. Il neige.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say nice, as in nice weather? Beau. Beau. Do you remember how Karen Lee says, "It's nice weather"?
Il fait beau.
Il fait beau. Do you remember how to say weather? Temps. Temps. And how to say what? Quel. Do you remember how Mathilde asks, how's the weather?
Quel temps fait-il?
Quel temps fait-il? Do you remember how to say, it's raining? Il pleut. Il pleut. Do you remember how to say cold? Froid. Froid. And how to say hot? Chaud. Chaud.
Let's review the key vocabulary.
Parler.
Speak.
Parler. Parler. Plus.
More.
Plus. Plus. Lentement.
Slowly.
Lentement. Lentement.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember the informal way to say, excuse me? Excuse-moi. Excuse-moi. And how to say, repeat? Répétez. Répétez. Do you remember how Sasha asks, excuse me, can you repeat? Remember, she uses informal French.
Excuse-moi, peux-tu répéter?
Excuse-moi. Peux-tu répéter? Do you remember how to say, nice to meet you? Enchanté. Enchanté. And do you remember how Theodore says, nice to meet you, my name is Theodore?
Enchanté, je m'appelle Théodore.
Enchanté, je m'appelle Théodore. Do you remember how to say speak? Parler. Parler. And how to say more? Plus. Plus. Do you remember how to say slowly? Lentement. Lentement. And how to say, can you speak more slowly? In a formal way. Pouvez-vous parler plus lentement? Pouvez-vous parler plus lentement?
Let's review the key vocabulary.
Sac.
Bag.
Sac. Sac. Un sac.
A bag.
Stylo.
Pen.
Stylo. Stylo. Un stylo.
A pen.
Crayon.
Pencil.
Crayon. Crayon. Un crayon.
A pencil.
Ça.
This.
Ça. Ça.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say French, as in the language? Français. Français. And how to say in French? En français. En français. Do you remember how to say how? Comment? Comment? Do you remember how Ben asks, how do you say book in French?
Comment dit-on book en français?
Comment dit-on book en français? Do you remember how to say book? Livre. Livre. And do you remember how Justine says, you say book?
On dit livre.
On dit livre. Do you remember how to say this? Ça. Ça. And how to say, how do you call this? Comment appelle-t-on ça? Comment appelle-t-on ça?
Let's review the key words.
Cela.
That.
Cela. Cela. Ceci.
These.
Ceci. Ceci. Cela.
Those.
Cela. Cela.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say please? S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. And how to say this? Ceci. Ceci. Do you remember how to say I? Je. Je. Do you remember how Ben says, I would like this, please?
Je voudrais ceci, s'il vous plaît.
Je voudrais ceci, s'il vous plaît. Do you remember how the clerk says, here you are?
Et voici.
Et voici. When you don't know the name of something, do you remember the word for that? Cela. Cela. When you don't know the name of something, Do you remember the word for these? Ceci. Ceci.
Did you take your free level assessment yet? Here's an extra bonus resource you'll get when you take the assessment. When you receive your result and learning level, you also unlock a free language course for your specific level, so you can start learning and level up your language skills. Just click the link in the description to get access.
Let's review the new words.
Lait.
Milk.
Lait. Lait. Pomme.
Apple.
Pomme. Pomme. Sucre.
Sugar.
Sucre. Sucre. Confiture.
Jam.
Confiture. Confiture.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember the formal way to say, excuse me? Excusez-moi. Excusez-moi. And how to say, salt? Sel. Sel. Do you remember how to say any salt? Du sel. Du sel. Do you remember how Sasha Lee asks, excuse me, do you have any salt?
Excusez-moi. Avez-vous du sel?
Excusez-moi, avez-vous du sel? Do you remember how to say yes? Oui. Oui. And how to say here? Ici. Ici. Do you remember how the clerk says? Yes, it's here.
Oui, c'est ici.
Oui, c'est ici. Do you remember how to say milk? Lait. Lait. And how to say any milk? Du lait. Du lait. Do you remember how to say sugar? Sucre. Sucre. And how to say any sugar? Du sucre. Du sucre. Do you remember how to say apple? Pomme. Pomme. And how to say any apples? Des pommes. Des pommes. Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? When you don't know the word for something, do you remember how to say this? Ça. Ça. And how to say how much? Combien. Combien. Do you remember how Ben Lee asks, how much does this cost?
Combien ça coûte?
Combien ça coûte? Do you remember how to say euro? Euro. Euro. And how to say two? Deux. Deux. Do you remember how the clerk says, this costs 2 euro?
Ça coûte 2 euros.
Ça coûte 2 euros. Do you remember how to say coffee? Café. Café. And how to say a coffee? Un café. Un café. Do you remember how to say melon? Melon. Melon. And how to say the melon? Le melon. Le melon.
Let's review the key vocabulary.
Carte.
Menu.
Carte. Carte. Thé.
Tea.
Thé. Thé. Addition.
Check.
Addition. Addition. Ceci.
This.
Ceci. Ceci.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say please? S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. And how to say bottle of water? Bouteille d'eau. Bouteille d'eau. Do you remember how to say a bottle of water? Une bouteille d'eau. Une bouteille d'eau. Do you remember how Mark says, excuse me, a bottle of water, please?
Excusez-moi, une bouteille d'eau, s'il vous plaît.
Excusez-moi, une bouteille d'eau, s'il vous plaît. Do you remember how to say immediately? Immédiatement. Immédiatement. And how to say yes? Oui. Oui. Do you remember how the waiter says? Yes, immediately.
Oui, immédiatement.
Oui, immédiatement. Do you remember how to say menu? Carte. Carte. And how to say the menu? La carte. La carte. Do you remember how to say tea? Thé. Thé. And how to say a tea? Un thé. Un thé. Do you remember how to say check? Addition. Addition. And how to say the check? L'addition. L'addition.
Let's review the key vocabulary.
Trois.
Three.
Trois. Trois. Quatre.
Four.
Quatre. Quatre. Un.
One.
Un. Un.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say please? S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. When you don't know the French word for something, do you remember how to say this? Ça. Ça. Do you remember how to say to? De. De. And do you remember how Karen Lee says, two of these, please?
Deux de ça, s'il vous plaît.
Deux de ça, s'il vous plaît. Do you remember how the waiter says, have you decided?
Vous avez choisi?
Vous avez choisi? Do you remember how to say three? Trois. Trois. And how to say four? Quatre. Quatre. Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say come? Come. Come. And how to say dot? Point. Point. Do you remember how to say inalong.com? Inalong.com. Inalong.com. And how to say the at sign? Arrobas. Arrobas. Do you remember how to spell Karen? K-A-R-E-N. K-A-R-E-N. And how to say email? Email. Email. Do you remember how to say my email? Mon email. Mon email. Do you remember how Karen says, my email is Karen at inalong.com?
Mon email est karen@inolang.com.
Mon email est karen@inolang.com. Do you remember the formal way to say your email? Votre email. Votre email. And how to say please? S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. Do you remember how the clerk says your email, please?
Votre email, s'il vous plaît.
Votre email, s'il vous plaît.
Let's review the key vocabulary. French.
Français. Français. Française. Française.
American.
Américain. Américain. Américaine. Américaine.
Australian.
Australien. Australien. Australienne. Australienne.
British.
Anglais. Anglais. Anglaise. Anglaise.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say yes? Oui. Oui. Do you remember the word for a French woman? Française. Française. Do you remember how Miss Dumont says, "Yes, I'm French"?
Oui, je suis française.
Oui, je suis française. Do you remember the formal word for you? Vous. Vous. Do you remember how Miss Colin asks, "Are you French?"
Êtes-vous française?
Êtes-vous française? Do you remember the word for an English man? Anglais. Anglais. And the word for an Australian woman? Australienne. Australienne. Do you remember the word for an American woman? Américaine. Américaine. And how to say no? Non. Non.
Let's review the new words.
Voyager.
To travel.
Voyager. Voyager. Nager.
To swim.
Nager. Nager.
Let's review. Respond to the prompts by speaking aloud. Then, repeat after me, focusing on pronunciation. Ready? Do you remember how to say to fish? Pêcher. Pêcher. And how to say I? Je. Je. Do you remember how Corentin Collin says, I like to fish?
J'aime pêcher.
J'aime pêcher. Do you remember how to say hobbies? Loisir. Loisir. And the informal way to say your hobbies? Tes loisirs. Tes loisirs. Do you remember the plural way to say what? Quel. Quel. Do you remember how Théodore Toussaint asks, what are your hobbies?
Quels sont tes loisirs?
Quels sont tes loisirs? Do you remember how to say to read? Lire. Lire. And how to say to travel? Voyager. Voyager. Do you remember how to say to swim? Nager. Nager.
Now, here's what you can do to cement this conversation in your head. Review the conversation with our dialogue tool and lesson transcripts. Study the key words and phrases with our spaced repetition flashcards. Review the key grammar and cultural tips inside the lesson notes. And test yourself with our assessment tests. So click the link in the description right now and sign up for your free lifetime account to access our CanDo course.